Hacker stole a copy of the fifth part of Pirates of the Caribbean from Walt Disney Company and threatened to put it on the net. According to reports of The Hollywood Reporter and Deadline, hackers demand from the company a huge amount in bitcoins as a ransom. According to Walt Disney President Robert Iger, intruders threatened to lay out first a 5-minute snippet on the film and then load the 20-minute pieces unit until their demands are met.